And welcome back to Let's Play Phantasy Star Generation 2. I'm the RPG chick. We are in Quaris. Why are we in Quaris? Well, I'm going to the Yellow Dam now, and that's pretty much the closest city to it. And our ship should be right here. My god, oh, encounters. No. Can we fit in this one? No, it's down here. Stupid whistlers. As usual, with the repetitive combats, I'll keep a couple in. And then I'll start fast-forwarding them. Oh, one out of three. One out of four. Ain't bad. Oh, by the way, I probably made a note last episode. I feel so stupid. I had a lot more trimates than I originally had. They just were in a different part of my huge list of inventory. Which, I think the only way you can sort that is to go back and forth between, you know, go to your home and put it in and out of storage, and then you can sort it that way. Okay, then that's not it. Then it's gotta be... It's one of those. It's gotta be one of them. Bada boom. Okay. Okay, and I cannot go in. Oh my god. I can barely move. Alright guys, stand by. Okay, apparently it's farther north. Brother. All the way over here. Hmm. One more. Okay, and just leveled up. Oh wow. You go under the tube, that's pretty cool. That's amazing, that little skinny dam is like this huge structure. Anyway, welcome to the Yellow Dam. We have to heal up a little bit. Saving. Now to get out of here. Door's right here. Says the same thing. Yeah, I got more trimates beside that, and if I run out of those, we got more trimates here. So I think this is gonna be an easier dam. I mean, at least as far as... I wonder what happens if we use the wrong card. Hold on. I did just save. A card as red as a Motavian sunset. It's still there. Did I pass the cards? Where are they? I really hate this. Green. A beautiful card that glows emerald green, so it just tells you about it. I want to use the yellow card, see what it says. Okay, we've fought these before. Never two of the hosui things at once, though, so... going to try to paralyze this one of them. Stop one from attacking even once. Oh yeah, just hit the one that's paralyzed. Yeah, that makes so much sense. I like when Anne puts the finishing touches. It's like against all odds. Rucker, level up, yay! Anyway, so if I try to use this, I want to see. We're too late for the blue card, unfortunately. Hold on a second. Okay. Trying to deal with stuff off screen, which is always fun. There's just so much. Down here? Okay, yellow. An amber card reminiscent of ancient Motavian deserts. Cool. Now we'll actually use it. Well, I've seen it's closer to the end. Right, so heal up a little bit more. Now, neither of these elevators you want. They lead to dead ends that go behind us. They go to rooms. They end up leading you to rooms to the northwest and southwest of where we're standing right now. And those rooms go to other floors. And they basically, you come there from this floor, but they don't lead anywhere. So we're passing that by and going all the way to the end of the room. So many combats, I'm sure. Oh, I hate these freaking things. These are the things that killed us. They're only attacking single of us, which is better. And that worked. And that worked. They scratched its paint job. That paint. Nice. Not nice. Oh, I'm bogus. And once again, for being basically the weakest member, she's doing a great job. I gotta say. So I'm going to take a tri-mate for use this time. Save the technique points a little bit. Done. Continuing to the end of the room. Sad boy, these are easy. Damn it. He looks like he has blonde hair. When he stands up, he looks like a blonde haired guy. So if funny. Just noticed that. Burning through those points. Okay, now there's two elevators. We want the north one. This one. And now from here, we need to, let me just look where we are. Yeah, hopefully I can get out of this room. It's hard to tell for sure. You see what I mean? Oh, hell no. I don't know of any magic or techniques actually that can harm them more than our weapons. That's why I haven't been using the spells. If I had two people who could basically immobilize them, I'd immobilize too, but only Kynes has that ability. Sad to say. Hey, that. Oh, good. And an 8. And Kynes at 35. My god. This is how it happens. This is how it always happens. Radka go fast. I think I'm gonna try to paralyze the other one. Good. Very good. Now this one, I don't know. Should we attack this one first? Well, this one, since it's been paralyzed longer. Let's attack this one. Oh, we're attacking the other one. Never mind, I forgot to switch the others. Fail! Right, this one's almost dead. Eustace hit this one. Rutger hit this one. Anne hit this one. Kynes hit this one. Oh, don't miss. Perfect. Except for him missing. Eustace, yes. Level up. Level up, my friend. Okay, so let's see if we can get out of this room. We can, yes. So I know exactly what to do then. Pass this elevator for now. I'm gonna top off again, but not with Anne. She's almost out. 70. Okay. Up this elevator. Oof. Right. Crystal Harnisch. That's interesting, that's spelled like that. Now, I'm not sure I can use this. Probably and, but let me see. Rocco can use it. Armor with a robe emitting a magical barrier casts gravitude. Okay, so Rocco can use it, and that's an improvement for his defense. Kynes can also use it. You know, since Kynes keeps getting almost killed sometimes, I'm gonna give it to him. So this replaces his ceramic armor. Cool. Oh, it says here who can use it. Oh, who is using it? Oh, it says here who is using it. Okay. It would be helpful if they said, like, for, you know, who can use that, but you can only see that in the stores, I guess. Okay, so now back. Oh, it's supposed to go back down. That other elevator that I passed is a dead end. There's nothing there. Are these regular informers? Oh, they're very low. Oh, informers as opposed to whistlers, I see. Okay, so let me paralyze one. Oh, they don't hit very hard at all. Nice. What are we into? 100,000s of points now? That's crazy. Alright, so now just going back from whence we've came, whence we come. We really only just went in there to get that Crystal Harnisch. Right here. Boop. Okay, so now we're on the other side of this trough, I guess. But interesting thing is you can't fall down. So that's good. Saving here. There's an item right here. I probably won't make it. Oh, wait. Well, we got a hesitant ocarina out of it. Not a big deal. There's an item or two that I'm just gonna skip in here. Like, one is a couple teen hundred meseta, but there's two of them, I'll get one. But one of them's just completely out of the way. And, well, that's it. That's my story, and I'm sticking with it. So now on the second floor. Okay, I know where to go. This way. Now, I know sometimes you might see me use the 60 hit point one when we don't exactly have 60 hit points, but when you look at it, like say for Usus, it'll cost 6 technique points to get him to 85. It only cost him one more to get completely up to 93, so might as well. In the other case, though, it only takes one, and the others are close enough. Up here. Boop. Okay, so back to... where are we? Back down to the first floor. Oh! Yeah, I know, we gotta go right across this elevator. Okay, across to this one. Up to second floor. Alright, up here. That Sat Boy hit us hard, man. Just about out. Yeah, we can't get past all that crap. Now, do we want to go up that one? Yeah, we have to. It's just my notes don't make any sense at this point. Okay, well, you can pretty much get to everything around here. Nothing is really blocked off. You just have to go, like, the long way around some places. You only hit one person once. Who'd he hit? Useless. Yeah, I'm gonna stay like this. I'm gonna save, though. Because this is the top floor. We don't know what else we're gonna come across. So, there's three of these curly cues, and you gotta work your way in and out of them. Okay, so I'm coming out of this curly Q. I gotta figure out where I'm gonna go. Okay. We'll go down this elevator. And right across here. Crystal Field. Useless can't use it. Rutger can't use it. Anne can use it. Oh. It's not as good as the plasma field. Look at that. The plasma field is something I basically grinded for. It was a created item. So. And that's it. So. We are going to sell the crystal field. Now. You could say, well, I could save it for somebody else, but pretty much anyone, I'm pretty sure anyone can use the crystal field, can also use the plasma field. And if I want to switch out, I'm kind of leaning towards no right now. Sheer, or Shilka, or Silka, whatever the hell you want to call her, is a roguish character. She's not that useful in battles. and Amia's boomerang things have been nerfed in this release. They are not as effective. They're cool to look at, but yeah. And you know, I might have some time. I was considering thinking of having people, you know, tag along, but in a game like this, I don't know. We might end up dead. It's bad enough with Ian. Okay, so back up, and then let me look at this other one. Yeah. Gonna head for this other elevator after these messages. So we stop just burning through trimates here. Okay. Down this elevator. Coming up. Fine, we had preemptive strike, we kept those things from even hitting us. Crystal chestplate. Long way around the menu. Let's see if we can use this. Ah. Ooh, definite improvement for useless right here. 190 to 204 defense. Let's see if anyone else can use it. Nope, just useless. At least among the current members. Replacing ceramic chestplate. Done. Makes it easier to resist these frickin' things that we're fighting endlessly. Okay, those two. Just so you know, all the way to the west, middle side of the room, that wall along the west side is, according to this, 3,600 mesetas. Walking back more and forth. Yeah, I have to go this way and go up to get the amber robe, so unfortunately we're going back. Should have come up first before I went east. Up. Where is it? What's it down here? Every time we get close to the chest. Amber mantle, not robe, like it says here. Some of the translations variation in it. Alright, well, I'm not sure who can use that. Somebody is not in our current party. Maybe Shilka? I don't even know. Anyway, that's that. Now we're gonna head back to our ultimate destination here. Which is back. Yeah, we're okay enough. I'm just gonna save, though. And then down, and back to where we were. Okay. All the way to the east. So I'll leave one battle in, show you how I've been dealing with these guys. Watch, it doesn't work now. I've been fighting these. These Palizes. And paralyzing the coolie and saving it for the end. Yep. She's paralyzed. I didn't know they could do that. Huh. Well, scratch one. Anyone who's not paralyzed can attack this last one. And then we'll start beating down the coolie. Coolie! Don't hit her, she's paralyzed. It's unparalyzed, but destroyed. And Anne levels up a lot, I see. Well, she's gonna slowly catching up to us. Elevator is up this way. Well, actually, first we're getting this chest. 4800 meseta. We will grab that one. And hold on. I think I have everything. I think I have all the items. Yeah. So we just head for the central ring. Show you in a sec. So many things. Didn't they have some trimates up here that were like by themselves? Oh, I don't even know anymore. Okay, follow the yellow brick road or the great road or whatever you call it. Right into the central curly queue. Good enough. So, they look like backwards at signs. It's that elevator there that you see that we have to take. Okay, Wrecker just leveled. I'm gonna save and keep our points as they are. Okay, back down to the third floor. And yeah, our damn controls are right here. Nope, it cannot. Cannot be aborted. It's close to the bottom, alright? As the yellow dam opens, the sound of rushing water is heard. Yay! Get the hell out. Red dam complete. I need traveling ocarina. Traveling covert hesitant. I don't have it. Looks like we're gonna have to go back manually. I really don't have a traveling ocarina. We're gonna have to get some of that. Anyway, I'll meet you guys next time, and we're going to, I'm not sure. We have green and red left, so. Thanks for watching. See you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.